started thinking about being a dancer and a dance maker when I was quite young. And I knew I liked making dances, but I didn't have the opportunity to dance, and my sisters went to dancing. Then I got involved in drama and did that as a GCSE, which then gave opportunity to do dancing bits of the course, which then took me to thinking a bit more seriously.